Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechRepo, and welcome back to another episode of the Best Android Apps of the Month, where I review some of the best Android or iOS apps and games that I come across every month. In this video, I'll review top 10 best Android apps for the month of July. Excited? Let's find out which cool apps I have for you today. Let me start with one of the trending Android apps of the month, and it's coming from Google itself. Google silently launched its podcast app, Google Podcasts. Google Podcasts allows you to listen to podcasts for free. It has got a very clean and minimal design, which I would say a typical Google Apps material design. Google Podcasts is aimed at providing you a great user experience. On the homepage itself, you are greeted with the list of top podcasts, trending podcasts, and top podcasts by genres like comedy, social and culture, news and politics, etc. The podcast player is very clean with cool design. You can skip 30 seconds forward or rewind 10 seconds back. You also get the functionality to speed up to 2 times and trim silence as well. In the settings, it doesn't offer as much customization options as I do expect from a premium-like app made by Google. However, you get some download options, which is good. If you love listening to podcasts, Google Podcast is an app you must try. I have tried other podcast apps on Android as well, but trust me, I found Google Podcast to be a lot better. Next app I have on the list of best free Android apps of the month is coming from Adobe. If you are a graphic designer or simply create lots of social media images like Instagram posts, Facebook cover, etc., or even professional design work like designing flyer, posters, etc., then Adobe Spark Post is the app you must try. Adobe Spark Post is one of the most powerful graphic design app that will come very handy in your every graphic design needs. It comes with a huge number of pre-made templates. You can either choose from various pre-made templates already available or add your own image to create your template. You can remix the graphic to tweak its color, design, palette, layout, or effects. You also get the functionality to resize the graphic for social media posts. According to me, this functionality alone is a real deal breaker. As you know that different social media platforms have their own sizes, and remembering size or dimension of image for each social media platform is tough. But with Adobe Spark Post, you don't need to remember them now. The app is currently in beta and you can download it now as I have provided the link in the description below. And here comes the cool app you have been waiting for. AMOLED Wallpaper is the wallpaper app of the month. AMOLED Wallpaper presents you with some fancy wallpapers for your Android device ranging from different categories like abstract, games, animals and creatures, anime, architecture, flowers, minimal, nature and landscapes, space, superheroes and movies, alphabet and typography, supercars and vehicles, materials, etc. Apart from ads you will see here and there, the app has a pretty good user interface as it presents you with a straightforward option to download wallpaper or set wallpaper on your phone simply by tapping phone icon. Moving on to next app, which is CatchUp, an app for catching up on things. No, this is not about catching in the game of cricket. Instead, CatchUp app for Android is more like a feed app which aggregates feeds from different sites like Reddit, Hacker News, Medium, Product Hunt, Slashdot, Designer News, Dribbble, GitHub, etc. If you explore these sites and find yourself spending lots of time on these, thankfully you don't need to waste time visiting them individually. CatchUp app does the work for you. Currently, the app is unreleased and in development mode, but you can download it right now because I have provided the download link in the description below. Another app made by Google that caught my attention this month is Google Lens. I have noticed Google already been testing Google Lens features in beta since last year on its Pixel phones, but other Android users were missing it. Finally, Google has introduced Google Lens for non-Pixel devices as well. Google Lens continually analyzes what comes under your phone camera to scan it and provide you information in the real time. Google Lens can detect whatever you point your camera at and provide you information about that particular object, whether it is a product, plant, object, or text, etc. Simply open Google Lens and point your camera at object and Google Lens will detect what object it is. Google is doing wonders in artificial intelligence technology, and Google Lens is perfect example for Google's perfection in machine learning. If you are browsing internet, you need a VPN for multiple needs, but finding a reliable and trusted VPN is tough. Thankfully, NordVPN is one of the most trusted VPN for Android. NordVPN is very fast VPN that hides your browsing activities. So you can use NordVPN for private and secure internet connection. It comes with 7-day free trial. It has got a large number of countries and servers to choose from. But what I like most about NordVPN is that it provides you with the functionality to choose servers based on specialty like P2P, anti-DDoS, double VPN, dedicated IP, etc. If you are looking for a good VPN app, be sure to check it out. Download link is in the description below. Most of the times when you are reading anything and you come across another wonderful piece of article link that you find worth reading, you tap on that and it takes you to a new page. Thus, you need to reload the previous page again. If you ever found it irritating to manually open links in new tab, thankfully there is an app which can help you automatically open links in the background. The name of the app is Flynx. Flynx lets you read the web smartly by loading articles and links in the background so that you can open new links without leaving the current article. Simply tap on any link and it opens that page in the background. Pretty simple, right? But it has also got some advanced features like saving articles to read later and cloud sync. Simply double tap on any link you come across any app and Flynx will automatically save it to read later. But keep in mind, this works only if Flynx is your default browser for opening links. Next app I have on the list is for people who find themselves interested in learning history. Today in History is a useful app to know what happened on this day in the history. It's a nice addition to your list of reading apps, as it provides historical information with the help of historical calendar. You also get the functionality to choose any other dates from calendar to know information about that particular date. Moreover, you can also save events or add your own in the agenda section. In the settings, you can choose different themes, and I found the dark theme to be awesome. You can also configure the app settings to get notifications about random events, breaking news, or agenda, which is an advantage. Snow is a cool video messaging app that works on the principle of the latest augmented reality technology. It is a nice AR camera app with a variety of AR stickers, exploring which you will find fun. It has got many cool filters as well. You can click picture of yourself or create a video to share with others. And the best thing is, you also get a lot of musics to choose from. Choose any music from top trending songs and create your own music video. Snow AR camera app lets you enjoy a whole new world of AR technology. So be creative and the possibilities are endless. Last but not the least, I have an app for gamers. Ever thought of playing popular games without installing? Well, I have already created a video earlier about how you can play any Android game without downloading or installing. But the app I'm talking about will take your gaming experience to the next level. Web Games Portal is the app that lets you play games without installing. You can play games like Badland, Guns and Glory Heroes, RGB Trucker, Crazy Color Switcher, etc. It has got a database of more than 1400 best web games that you can play on your Android device without waiting to install. You may choose from various categories like arcade games, racing games, action games, skill games, puzzle games, adventure games, shooting games, strategy games, classic games, and many more. And now that we are talking about games, stay tuned as the next video is coming up about top 10 best Android and iOS games of the month. Please subscribe and tap on the bell icon so that you get notified about new video and never miss an update. That's all about best Android apps of the month. Please hit the like button if you enjoyed watching this video and feel free to share with your friends. Also, which new apps you are going to try this month? Do let me know in the comment section below. This is Rahul signing off. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.